Aloha YouTube, it's your girl Naisha back at it with another video, and today I
Hey, what's up? It's me, Aloha YouTube. Aloha YouTube, it's your girl Naisha, Aloha YouTube, it's your girl Naisha. Broke that run, that this all we're from.
YouTube, it's your girl Naisha back at it with another video, and today is the day. Today we are seeing the Ariana Grande. Bro, if you like, you really just don't know how excited I am. Like, I'm literally so excited. Like, I'm gonna scream. I mean, of course, I didn't get angry, but hello, I'm there. Like, I'm seeing her live action. I'm gonna hear her beautiful, angelic voice live and in stereo. I'm gonna be crying. I'm definitely gonna be crying. I literally cried when I saw Shawn Mendes in like 2012. I think I'm gonna cry at Ariana. Like, so if you couldn't tell, I look like garbage right now because I just woke up. And I was like, let me film waking up so I can do a get ready with me for Ariana. So without further ado, let's get ready. Let's get pumped because we only have 8 hours until we see Ariana Grande. All right. I mean, let's get into this video. All right. So I don't know what to wear. I have about like 7 outfits that I could wear tonight, and it needs to be Ariana worthy, so I can't just wear whatever. Like, this is a big deal. So I'm gonna do a little fashion show type deal, and by the time that you watch this video, you're already gonna see what I'm wearing. So I mean, you can comment down below what your favorite outfit is, but I'll probably already have picked one by then. So here we go. Ooh.
I really don't know how I feel about it. I feel like I just don't like how there's so much lace. I like the shorts. I don't know if I should do it, cause I could always do this, just this. But at the same time, I don't like how the shirt doesn't like fit right, cause I have to keep pulling it down. And yeah, I don't think this shirt's gonna be it. No. I like this shirt better. I don't really think these shorts go, though. So let me try this shirt with different pants. And then, yeah. I think we found a winner, because I actually really like this outfit. Like, okay, yes, queen. And then I'm gonna wear my pink Vans. And yeah, I think this is the winner. I don't know what else outfits I had. I was like, I have like 7 outfits. Yeah, right. This is the outfit. And yeah, let's see. I have to do my makeup, which takes 3 seconds. And then I'm gonna get my nails done. And then we should be on our way. All right, now on to the makeup. Let's prep first. I got this lip scrub. My friend's friend has like this beauty, what's it called? Line, I guess you could say. And she like does all these fancy stuff. It's all homemade. Mm-hmm. Now my lips are prepped and dirty. I'm not even doing lips first. I don't know why I did that. Okay, but anyway. So first, get your mascara. Can we just pretend like I didn't
Excellent. Next. Should I do red? I don't know. Whatever, we're doing red. Whatever, red it is. Usually that's where I'm done, but today I'm feeling a little spectacular. So let's put some highlight just to give us that extra glow, you know? All these brushes and I don't do makeup. Why? I don't know. Let's see. We'll use this brush. Not sponsored. Imagine if I was sponsored by Kylie Jenner. I honestly should be. I mean, this whole entire makeup bag is filled with Kylie. Highlighter, the lipstick I just used, brushes, like, sponsor me, Kylie. Just kidding. Okay, so this is loose, so we gotta be really careful when we open it. Usually I just use the cover, because honestly the cover has like more like than I even need. Great. You can't tell, but it's kind of a lot. Okay, we're not. No. Great. Love that for me. I don't really know where else to put highlight, but we're just gonna put some there to be cute, you know, and like there. And like there. And there. And now I'm a unicorn. And that's it for makeup. Follow for more content. So it was raining like literally 35 seconds ago. I put on this sweater, grab my umbrella, and it's not raining anymore. But maybe I should just bring it just in case, so whatever. We're on our way to the nail salon. This weather needs to make up its mind, because I literally walked outside my house. There's sun outside, but it's raining. Like, literally what? And now it's raining harder. Ah! Bright as day. Literally brought my sweater and an umbrella for nothing. I looked like an idiot. Also, the nail salon had like 700 people in it. So yeah, that went down the drain. Is it even on me? Of course it isn't. Well, you can hear my voice over in the background. But yeah, look at how cute Sunny it is out. Okay, hi. Whoop. So I just painted my nails. Forget the nail salon, am I right? Okay, so I'm about to leave to go start driving to Boston. But I thought I should show you what to expect or what to bring or whatever to get ready for Sweetener tour. Because you need to have a clear bag or they like won't let you bring in your bag. So I'll show you what I got. It's clear fanny pack type thing. And I'll just tell you what I got in here. I'm gonna take out my wallet. Actually, let me just redo this whenever my nails are dry. Okay, so this is the bag that I have. Honestly, I'm not even gonna take it because I can literally fit all my stuff in here. Cause all I really have is a portable charger, my lipstick, my regular charger, a pack of gum, some money, train ticket just in case, and some quarters. That's literally all I have. And that's all I need. So honestly, yeah, if you wanna be ready, bang, there you go. Get all the stuff that you need. We made it to Boston. And for what? Anyways, so here we are. We're gonna go get something to eat and then I'll show you TD Garden. Literally, look at this.
Let's take a picture.
Oh! It's your girl. Back at it. Look at my shirt. Isn't it so cute? Oh my god. Maybe I'll put in pictures. I'll put in pictures of the shirt that I got. Okay. So it's been literally 4 days since the concert. And your girl has PCD. I know. But honestly, the first couple of days after the concert, I couldn't really film an outro because I literally had no voice. So here I am, back with my voice. The thing about concert vlogs is I never know how much, like, concert-y parts to put in because, one, I don't want to get copyrighted, and two, I don't want to get punched in the face because people were like, oh my god, this is just too much. Like, yeah. So, hopefully after... Okay, I haven't even edited this video yet. I'm literally just filming this now, but okay. Hopefully this video isn't too long. Hopefully you don't hate me. Hopefully you like it. I don't know. But let me know if you want me to do more concert vlogs because I'm going to another concert in July and I'm like so ready. Yeah, I really like to film like just for my own self, and like I feel like people who don't have the experience to go or they don't have the money. People who won't have the money to go or like don't want to go, I don't know. They'll just have the experience from watching my videos. So I think that's fun. But that's just me. I don't know. You can let me know how you like it in the comments. Yeah. But anyways, I hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe down below. You know, all that jazz. And I'll see you whenever I post my next video. Okay. Aloha. No, aloha.
Aloha.
Aloha. Okay. Okay, hi. Wait, we already did this. Ready. Just kidding. Ooh, my lips are soft. Okay.